So, to the prairie in the back. Thank you, sir. Item number 665, ladies and gentlemen, a 38-foot tank car with the golden lettering of the funny. This item was found in the vaults of the TOV R&D Center in Richmond, Virginia, in surprisingly good condition. May I start the bidding at 20? Do I hear 20 then? Thank you, sir. 25. Do I hear 25? Thank you, madam. 30. Selling at 30 then. Going once, going twice, sold for $30,000 to the GIMW Berkshire.
Young lad, may I see it?
This piece, indeed. Every detail exactly as he said. He often spoke of you, my friend. Your golden trimming and your figurine of steel. But you still roll when all these references are dead.
Item number 666, a boxcar with booster bogies. Some of you may have recalled the strange affair of the spikes of Kickstarter County, a mystery never fully explained. We are told, ladies and gentlemen, that this is the very boxcar that hung around its incredible tail. Our workshops have restored it and fitted it up to FRA standards so it could be used on the biggest of railroads. Perhaps, maybe unawaken the legends of the past and maybe learn the story of the spikes of Kickstarter County.
Will be coming soon as soon as we get scripts for it.
Chopper!
Uh-oh. Wait, Methangin, wait! We can take another shot! You don't have to do this!
Chopper! We only had enough money for one tank!
Whoops! I'm waiting to go! Oh!
Karma, such a horse's rear, isn't it, Chopper?
This item was found in the vaults of the TOV R&D Center and recent... Dang it, I messed it up!